I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. That's about the long and short of it.
That's some pretty helpful info. Now, we just have to figure out what our next move is.
Hey, what's going on here? What are you two sneaking around talking about? You guys aren't even on the same team.
Oh, hey, Knuckles. We were just, talking about the weather.
It's sunny. There, done. By the way, where's the rest of your detective agency, Vector? Espio and Charmy, why aren't you guys a team?
I'm out here freelancing. Yeah, that's it. Trying to make a little extra coin.
Okay, but remember, I'm watching you. No funny business. To put the muscle back in Muscle Car.
Cool beans.
That sounds nice.
Playing together is fun.
Yeah. Knuckles said you were being sneaky or something. Is that true?
Maybe just a little. I'm working on something.
Say no more. That's good enough for me. You'll tell me when I need to know.
You got that right, Sonic.
Great. Now let's go find us another race to win.
I didn't come all the way from the future to lose.
Silver, long time no see. You came here from the future?
Yeah, I received the invitation in my era, 200 years from now, and journeyed back in time to participate.
Whoa, Dodonpa can send physical objects through space and time? That's a whole nother level of scary tech.
Dodonpa is really cool.
I don't know how cool he is, Pig. But he's powerful. Dangerously powerful. And I still don't trust his motives.
Nice to work with you again, my friend.
It is. Whatever threat we may face from our mysterious host,
we will face it together, as a team.
I'll take a piece of that action.
Shall we begin?
All right, let's go.
Yeah, I'd go with that.
Here.
Knuckles! That's not how it's done!
Much better than I expected. I can see that I'll need to come up with a few more bumps in the road to sufficiently test your skills.
Your roads seem pretty bumpy already. If we're not careful, somebody's gonna get hurt.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Bring it on, I'm loving this.
It's racing time!